Well, this is where we go from the sublime to the ridiculous. She was a level-headed dancer on the road to alcohol, and I was just a soldier on the way to Montreal. Well, she pressed her chest against me about the time that the jukebox broke. Then she gave me a peck on the back of the neck. These are the words she spoke. Blow up your TV, throw away your paper, move to the country, build you a home, plant a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus on your own. Well, I sat there at that table, I was feeling so naive. Well, I knew that topless lady, she had something up her sleeves. Well, she danced around the barroom, and she did the hoochie coo. She kept singing her song all night long, telling me what to do. Blow up your TV, throw away your paper, move to the country, build you a home, plant a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus. Well, she looked me in the face. I said, you must know the answers. She said, no, but I'll give it a try. And to this very day, we've been living her way. And here is the reason why. We blew up our TV, threw away our papers, moved to the country, built us a home, had a lot of children, fed them all peaches. They all found Jesus.